shot. Yes.
The moments.
Come on, official. One.
President Trump and UFC President Dana White.
It takes 10 minutes
to do it. But even if Santiago is mad, but if you fall face first, in boxing, they don't box first.
Yeah.
Nothing good for the team. Let's see it again.
Let's see it again.
You caught him on the jaw.
Is that where the ball stopped?
Yep. As Kevin is hitting for follow-up shots. Very good shot, Jim. No complaints from me. You know I love to play the
Well, much was made of what Kevin Holland said earlier this week, trying to get this 185 pounds, but I really liked his demeanor all week. Seems very focused on welterweight title protection.
Here we go.
Was present in every moment of this fight, dealt with some adversity.
Ready?
That's a huge win on paper. Don't forget about it.